private property. Clear out. This here's fair war. You asked for this.
Somebody help!
Matthews.
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money!
Yeah!
Take me somewhere good, or suppose there ain't much I can do. Yep. Yep. Come on, girl. Just wait a second, girl. Need you now, girl.
Something the matter?
Shit!
Be careful.
Slow it there. This is a robbery.
Head's still rolling from
Enough
the road.
Enough jawing. You're all getting thrown in fire!
What brings you in here?
So, we found the O'Driscoll's hideout, but no sign of Cone.
Well, so long as we're hitting them before they hit us.
Oh, and that Kieran? He's all right now.
Thank you.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Collected on that ranch hand. Slippery feller. Lucky I got him.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's a pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
Hello.
You know, you could get out there too, Dutch.
I'm just impressed you're stringing entire sentences together.
Ain't forgotten you.
What's your problem?
Big talk from a small head.
I didn't say talk.
You're gonna be a mess to clean up.
This was your problem?
Okay, girl. Yep.